Lisa. Lisa, seriously, it's getting cold.
Jesus.
Get it. All this for someone like that.
What does that even mean, someone like that? It's called giving a shit.
Have you thought this through? It's quite obvious that he's been in jail, so he's probably killed someone, and now he's out, and he's homeless. So you need to think about
it. He hasn't killed anyone, Peter. And I'm not in the mood for this right now.
Well, maybe you need to get in the mood and start thinking about this, because you're being quite naive.
Why would you not want to find out everything you can about someone before you stick a fucking label on them? Because he's still a person. Are you not even curious? Do you not even care how someone ends up like that?
No, I'm not. And he's still a threat. Still going, then?
Yeah.
Not worried?
Just give it up.
Why do you keep leaving things?
Did you not like what I bought you?
I don't need anything.
You're living off leftovers, so I just thought...
I have enough. You go. Wait. You wouldn't happen to have a radio, would you? Portable?
No, just an iPod.
Okay. Look, I'm not a nut job, if you're wondering.
Lisa.
Mark.
So, where was home? Before.
Not far away.
Why?
It's a long story. What about you? I mean, it's a Friday night, and you're here talking to a homeless guy, so I just thought maybe.
Home's not good. Actually, it's shit. Anyway, helping you felt like the right thing to do, so.
The right thing?
Yeah.
The right thing to do. The fucking right thing to do.
What's wrong with that?
Why can't you just do something just for the sake of it? Just because you want to.
That's what I'm doing.
No, it isn't.
Well, I'm not getting anything out of this, am I?
Yes, you are.
Well, if I am, I can't think what it is.
Come on. You're doing it because it's the right thing to do. And by doing the right thing, it makes you feel good. And it also gives you an excuse to get out of the house. I'm sorry, but you being here has nothing to do with you wanting to help me.
Is that what you think?
Nobody does anything just for the sake of doing it.
Well, that's big of you. You know, I shouldn't have come.
I didn't ask you to.
Well, I'm not coming back.
Why are you here anyway?
Because I bought you a fucking portable radio. And batteries.
Thanks.
Asshole. People love other people just for the sake of it. And you don't love someone to make yourself feel better. and you don't love someone because it's the right thing to do. Because it's not always the right thing to do. Whatever shit it throws at you, and even if you get nothing back, you can't stop love.
Bit of a uphill struggle, eh?
Where's this going?
Nowhere.
I know, but there's usually a long drop somewhere near the top, right? Anyway, what's so special about the radio?
Well, if I can fix it, I can talk to the others.
Oh, a CB radio.
Yeah, sort of, yeah.
What's for dinner? Over. A pizza crust? Over. Mark, you're a fucker. Over.
Well, I'm glad you found some humor in that.
I'm sorry. I was joking.
It's more than that. It's like, it's my way out of here.
Right. Well, when your ship comes in, can I go with you?
You don't want to come with me.
No, I do. I really do. I've never been so bored in my whole life. It's an unstable situation and now this, so.
Go home. Try and work it out. And figure out what you want.
Yeah, I suppose I should.